Run here for another High 4 Hit review. I hope you had a wonderful week. I pretty much have. I've pretty much been working like nuts, apart from going to see this fantastic movie. All I'm going to say is, other than the fact that it looked awesome, there's only one other reason why I went to go and see this film. Written by Josh Rindu. And yes, of course, that is The Cabin in the Woods. Absolutely fantastic film. One minute I was sat there, sort of holding the sort of like the arms of the cinema chair, just kind of like nearly pulling them off the side, and then the next minute it was just like, oh, serene, calm, la 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 la, cut straight to somebody's head being chopped off. It was just like, yeah? There are certain points in this movie where you are going to go, hang on, there was a minute ago that was, if he does that, it's good. Oh dear. It is a surprise ending in this movie, is all I can say. Once you start to figure things out, you're like, right, and that's going to get, and that's, oh, right, I get it. All that I can say is it's pretty much got a theme that you would expect from a Josh Windu, and kind of, I think it's pretty much kind of going back to the ilk of the kind of backstory stuff from Angel and Buffy. It kind of has that feel to it. Fantastically filmed, fantastically shot. Everything that I would expect from a film of this genre. Here's the trailer. I'll be back in a moment. Enjoy!
Everybody ready? Get the show on the road!
Doesn't even show up on the GPS. Is unworthy of global positioning.
That's the whole point. Get off the grid, right?
Hello? I'm thinking this thing doesn't take credit cards.
Sign says closed.
We're looking for, what's it called?
Tillerman Road.
Not to get you there, getting back. That's your concern.
Oh, this is awesome.
Whoa. No way.
The lambs have passed through the gate. They are come to the killing floor.
Let's get this party started!
I seriously believe something weird is going on.
To stay together. This isn't right. We should split up.
Yeah, good idea.
Really?
We gotta get out of here.
Somebody sent those things here to get us.
You're missing the point. They want to see us punished.
Welcome back. I hope you've enjoyed that trailer, because I can tell you one thing, it's a pretty good movie, in my opinion. In fact, it's fantastic. All that I'm going to say is, basic synopsis for the film. Five friends go on a break to a remote cabin in the woods, where they get more than they bargained for, pretty much. Together they have to discover the truth behind the cabin in the woods. Pretty much, it's written by Josh Windoon and Drew Goddard, directed by Drew Goddard, Christine Connolly, Chris Hemsworth, and Anna Hutchinson star in it. There's a host of actors that you would expect to see from a film from the stable of Josh Windoon in it. People from Angel, Buffy, Firefly, Dollhouse, as far as I can remember, that's from what I can remember. Absolutely fantastic to watch. Fantastic mix of comedy, horror, everything in there. All that I can say is, in my opinion, pretty much going to be a hit. Go out and see this. Tell me what you think in the comments down below. I shall see you next week, guys, for another Hype or Hit review. Have a great week. Enjoy the rest of your day. Toodle-pip. Thanks for watching. And please don't forget to thumb and subscribe.